Hello. Oh, I knocked it over. Hello, vlog. Today is Thursday, January 20th, and we have a swim meet tomorrow against NYU and Williams, and then another one on Saturday against Tufts.
Roll Tide!
We are heading out to last practice before the meet.
Woo!
Spent all of our time outside all day, doing whatever we like our way. Didn't need a wall to build it.
Gandhi once said, be the change you wish to see in the world. And I think this is a very important quote, because if you wish to be swaggier, just be swaggier. If you wish to be faster, just swim faster.
If you wish the world was faster,
then you should be faster. And if you wish to
stand on an elevated surface,
you got that too.
All right, hello everybody! Thanks, Laura.
Hello! First place is 11, second place is 4, third place is 2. All right?
I'm so glad the sun stayed around. No more school.
There's
no
so many people.
No more room to feel these blues. You and you.
What's up, vlog?
Hey, vlog.
Right now, I'm just trying to finish my pee set so that I can go to bed and get ready for the meet. I'm swimming the 100 back in the relay, and then also the 100 back individual event, the 2 back. And the 4 a.m.
Most excited to see my friend from Williams, and also see how everyone at MIT is gonna compete and other times after training so hard through IEP.
Good morning. Today is Friday, meet day. I'm leaving my dorm right now to go to the pool and do like a little wake up swim before the meet this afternoon. So it's also like freezing cold. It's 9 degrees outside. I can see my own breath.
Okay, so this was me swimming. I just swam for like 30 minutes before going to the pool in the afternoon, and then I went back to my dorm, and then I just did some stretching, and I also did a little bit of journaling. My roomies have been journaling lately, and it's inspired me to start it up again.
We're on our way to the pool for warm-ups and our nice team meeting, and we are feeling swag, supercharged, and ready to take on our gnarly events. Woo! Back again! The second time today already.
What's up, gang?
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the...
What it do?
I'm here with Alan, the Blobfish, and Kay Augustin. We out here swimming at NYU and Williams.
Come on, everybody get together. We do the beaver call.
Here we have our fearless mile swimmers swimming for
around 18 minutes. They just keep going and going. Here we have our men mile swimmers also doing well. How do you feel?
Great.
Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
First meet is over. We beat NYU and we lost to Williams. But it was a close meet. Good races.
That's right. We're gonna kill tomorrow.
Now we are.
Tufts tomorrow.
Tufts doesn't stand a chance. We're not scared of elephants.
Yeah.
think tonight. Good meal. Staying hydrated. Drink extra water. Good rest.
When my parents prepare it, they always
We're doing an unboxing of the packages that I just picked up. I think this one might be shampoo. Not completely sure. It's really exciting, I know. Oh, it's also lotion and shampoo.
Yes.
Box number two, I believe, has some like protein shake milks in it. That I ordered on Amazon. This time I got coffee flavored.
Hopefully the lineup will be coming out in about 9 minutes. 7:52. Oh, 8 minutes now. It's 7:52 and they said to expect the lineup around 8 p.m. So excited to see what I'm swimming tomorrow. Vlog. Today is Saturday and I'm feeling rested and recovered after yesterday's meet. I'm heading over to the pool right now. Ah. So we're here at the MIT Tufts dual meet. Apparently it's the most hyped meet and exciting meet of the entire season. So high expectations are high.
Who said that?
Adam Janicki.
Oh.
If Adam said it, then it has to be true.
Chill.
Yo,
chill.
How are you feeling? What are you swimming today?
Oh, lots of 200s. 200 free, 200 IM, and 200 back.
Perfect.
And also a 50 backstroke in the medley relay.
Ah, the cherry on top.
Yeah.
Congratulations, work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we